Your Honor, as court administrator, I take instructions only from the Chief Justice and or the court and bank. So kung ano po yung inuuto sa akin, unless talagang napag-aralan ko na pong mabuti na medyo hindi tugma, no? But at that time po, hindi ko po nakita yan eh. So,
I'm asking you after the fact, Justice. Alam ko, before the issue was, di mo alam, but after the fact, nung nakita mo na, are you refusing to answer to invoking your right to incriminate yourself? Or,
yan,
you know, I address, ma'am, before that, I address this to the Congress as a body. That's the defect of the present constitution that we have because of the Judicial and Bar Council. The Judicial and Bar Council is under the supervision of the Supreme Court or the Chief Justice. Kaya po, dati, wala po pwedeng maging hukom o justice kung hindi dadaan sa commission and appointments. Kasi nga po, yung binuo na Judicial and Bar Council, iisa lang po ang elected official dyan, yung member of representative of Congress, hinati pa. Halinhinan pa yung pag-upo doon. The commission and appointments may have its faults, but it's still the best system practiced even by the United States of America. You cannot become a justice if you don't face the duly elected representatives of the Filipino people because justices, judges and justices hold sway on the life, liberty and property of people. Kayo po nagde-decide niyan eh. Kung sino makukulong, kung sino mabibitay, kayo po nagde-decide. Yet, hindi po kayo accountable directly to the duly elected representative. Kaya si Justice Marquez, natatakot eh. Eh, ako baka ma-recommend ako sa JBC eh, o objectan ako ni Chief dyan, hindi na ako magiging justice. I understand. I understand
his reluctance. Maraming salamat po, sir.
Yes, sir. I understand his reluctance.
Kinahin mo pa.
And lahat po ng promotion from judges, lahat, wala. Yung JBC na lang po ang nagde-decide dyan. Ang dumadaan lang po sa amin eh, yung tatlong nominees nyo, dumadaan po sa apat, dumadaan po sa commission and appointments yun. Nung I was the majority leader of the commission and appointments, kami po nag-approve. Yun lang po, pero baliktad din po ang procedure eh. In the commission and appointments, the president nominates or appoints ex officio subject to confirmation or rejection by the commission and appointments na 12 senador, 12 kinatawan ng House of Representatives po ang mag-a-approve nun. Kaya nga po nakikita nyo ngayon, ilan pong cabinet member hindi lumulusot. Eh, ito, appointed na rin ng president, pero may process po. Dito po sa JBC, baliktad po eh. Magbibigay na lang yung JBC ng listahan sa Pangulo. Kaya maski yung good, better, best, not too good, bad, kung lima yan, pwede mapili yung not too good or yung bad. And that's it. Kasi nga, the JBC just submits 5 to the president. Hindi mo alam kung sino dun ang mapipili. And then the president will just pick who will become the chief justice or judges without any correction after that. Hindi, kaya hindi po nasasubject much to a stringent questioning kung sino magiging chief justice because you don't actually know who will become the chief justice. Correct po ba, ma'am? Ganyan po nangyayari, even justices. So, because of palakasan or influence, isama mo naman na yan. Basta masama dyan, okay na. Masama lang na nominee sa shortlist. Mas shortlist lang eh. Panglima siya, ang score pala niya, number 3 lang, 3 lang nakuha niyang points. Yung iba, 5, 6, 7. Eh, yung number 3, yung napipili ng presidente, tapos.
Incidentally, wala na pong majority. So, you know, that is also another issue, yung JBC manipulation of nominees and list that will fall or covered by the JBC. No? And there is an issue on clustering. And this is part of what we requested these resource persons to testify on. So,
in this connection, Mr. Chairman, that's why when it comes to impeachment proceedings, the more we should be strict with justices of the Supreme Court and the ombudsman. Sila lang po kasi yung hindi dumadaan sa CA. The president and vice president are elected by the people. The chairman and commissioners of the COMELEC, civil service, and COA pass through the CA. Yung mga justices po hindi. So when it comes to matters regarding impeachable offenses, dapat lalo natin tinitignan yan para naman po ma-account sila. Kasi po, yung Supreme Court has the sole power to discipline judges and justices. Maski po yung sandigan bayan, hindi naman po impeachable. So sa Supreme Court na lang. Kaya yung bata-bata system minsan sa korte, pag bata ni justice ko yan, hindi na po magkakakaso yan. Pero pag wala pong ninong, pwedeng madaling matanggal. Iyan po ang kailangan i-review rin po natin. Thank you, ma'am.
So, any more clarificatory questions coming from other members on this particular issue alone on ARCAO? Anything else?
Yes.
Okay, so... ano yung second ground for which she was...
As a chair.
So the next charge for which
Mr. Chair, I'm sorry, you were asking if there were any other members who wanted to ask further questions on the ARCAO.
For I this particular questions. Issue alone yes, on the
yes,
ARCAO.
Yes. I have.
Are you okay? You are now recognized, Congressman Rocamora.
Okay. Thank you, Mr. Chair.